He's the glue that holds the team together, D.A. Always important to have a guy who can fire up his teammates. Well, both sides in this game have incredible talents in the front court. You get the feeling, Steve, that they'll be going back and forth all night long.
Oh, gorgeous passes.
Yeah, oh, look at that. Oh, wow. And that's one of the biggest Bush League things I've ever seen.
I feel like he hasn't been paying as much attention to the defensive aspect.
Oh, sensational reverse.
That was sweet.
And both free throws good. And he gets it to go.
Even with the D there, it's too easy for him because of his size and strength.
And foul and one. And that's what he can do when you try to stop him, even by virtually tackling him.
Fires a three. Oh, he puts it in.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, what a feed.
Oh, how about that shot?
What a move. And then the jumper.
Exactly the guy he says he is, and that's why he's one of those glue guys you've got to have on your team.
See if they can make some of the necessary corrections.
What a beautiful move! Beats a couple of double players.
He just clocked him over and sent him to the hardwood.
Draws the foul and puts it in. So strong. Drives past Sessions high, up and in!
The second effort, and so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Tripped up a little bit. Big man all the way to the basket, lay it out! You know, he kept looking over his right shoulder, worrying about Teague.
Offensive foul. Yes! Yes!
At five! For the lead. Diggs explode.
What a stunning turnaround in the final couple of minutes.